50. Ano? Mag-move ka, diba?
54.
So, 50. Yung 15% sa degree, 15% yung converted to degree, it's 54 degrees. Okay? Yun lang yung ano mo, tandaan na. Basta percent to decimal. Pag sinabi mo kasing percent, laging whole number yan, Kuya. Kapag decimal to percent, pag decimal, di ba lagi may tuldok? Kapag may tuldok, to the
right.
To the right. Kapag whole number, to the left. Kapag degree, kanino may ta-times?
May 360.
May 360, then?
The square below.
Then? Move.
Okay,
next. Sige, isagutin mo, meron pa yung number 4. Next. Okay. Paano pag fraction? Percentage to fraction.